ఓం శ్రీ గురుభ్యో నమః హరి ఓం.
హరే కృష్ణ వ్యూవర్స్, వెల్కమ్ యూ విత్ రెస్పెక్ట్ టు ద మెయిన్ టాపిక్ విత్ రెస్పెక్ట్ టు ద స్పీకింగ్ ఫర్ ద కుంభరాశి పీపుల్. సో కుంభరాశి మాసభౌష ద మెయిన్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ థింగ్ ద మెయిన్ మార్చ్ 2022 వాట్ ఈస్ గోయింగ్ టు బి, వాట్ ఆర్ ద ఫ్రూట్స్ ఆఫ్ ఇట్. సో హియర్ ఇట్ ఈస్ అ ఫాల్గుణ మాస ప్లవనామ సంవత్సర. So here this ends to be a last masa. This is the main thing. So in Kumbha Rashi, the Sadesati has just started. So this is Aquarius sign. So it is about to start. So this is a thing. So be careful. And in Rashi, the Jupiter is transiting. Not until full of the March, the transit is there. After the March, the transit has been happening. So just be careful about that. So for Rashi, this Jupiter is very good, but it is not complete for the March month. So you have to, for the Aquarius people, you have to increase your security. What is the sense of security means? Means there is a, for a house, the compound is there. Compound means like it is a security for the house. Likewise, you have to make security for yourself, because the Rashi transit is going to be worst with respect to Rashi Lord is in a 12th house. More cluster of planets. So daily start visiting temple for at least 10 minutes. Plan for temple immediately. You can visit Ganesha temple, Lord Shiva temple, Lord Hanuman temple, Lord Vishnu temple, Lord Lakshmi temple, Lord Lakshmi Devi temple, whichever might be. So make security like this. And March 14th onwards, the Lord Sun is transiting there, which is your 7th Lord also. It is transiting in your 2nd house, so marriage related, it's very good. And 2nd and 11th Lord is in the Rashi, the Jupiter, it is also very good. So world, as you know, world is already in a Kalsarpa Yoga axis, so which is the world is badly suffering there with respect to the all the planets having the in effects in like in 2020 and 2021 pandemic effects were there. So in a 12th house, Rashi Lord is there, which is called as Ayana Shayana Bhoga, is in 12th house, means 12th house Lord is in 12th house. So it is a Rashi Lord also. So in your 12th house, where last house, 5 planets are placed. So here the combination of 2 planets, Mars and Mercury and Venus is, you may not expect much result from this. And work wise it is good, because the exalted Mars is there. And for the partnership life, social partnership, the problem is there. And 5th house, the Jupiter aspect is there. So who are the couples can try for the kids present this time. And we have good property yoga, Aquarius people, Kumbha Rashi for March 2022. But there good property yoga, but simultaneously health problems were there. And generalized prediction, happiness is in their family, good for students. And who are planning for auspicious functions in the home, it also happens. Good in the shares and good for the gold purchases also. And who are having more debts, means more loans, which who are having, those has to be paid off, means it is a good note. So people who are in a driving, just take care of that driving. And be careful, there will be cheating from your known people only. And at a workplace, there will be a lot of challenges. So this is the things. Remedies is just for 10 minutes, go early for your work and be visit that temple. Lucky color for this month, Aquarius people, blue, black and white also. And good number 5, 6 and 8. These are the good auspicious lucky numbers. Thanks for watching this complete video. Stay tuned for our channel. And if you like our channel, please click on the subscribe button and click on the bell icon to receive all the video notification directly. As of this video, we are leaving for today. Again, we will meet in a coming video. Thanks for watching this complete video. Hare Krishna.